Hello everyone. We will demonstrate how to make a payment in eServices. First, log into your eServices account. Then find the overpayment balance. You will see your balance within the alerts section.
To make a payment, select the overpayment link within the alerts section. In the bank account section, select the bank account type. Your options will be checking or savings. Enter the routing number from your financial institution. The name of your financial institution will appear. Enter your account number from your financial institution. Also confirm your account number in this field. If you don't know your routing and account number, ask your financial institution. Answer yes if you want to save your bank account for future use. If you answer yes, this question will appear. Answer yes or no if you want to use the default name of your financial institution.
In the repayment section, answer yes or no if you can pay the overpayment in full. If you select yes, this means you're paying the full overpayment amount. Then select Submit button to complete your payment. If no, enter the amount you can pay. Confirm the amount, then select Submit button.
You will see the confirmation screen. Your confirmation number will be listed here. Review the payment information to see if it's correct. If you have questions, please contact the collections unit at 866-697-4831. Select the Home button to go back to the home page. Thank you for watching this video.